be room for all here, man.
How may I help you?
Oh, yes, thanks. I'm back. Think you remember me, huh? Well, I gotta bring some of that pottery back with me. Brighten up the house, you know?
How's your father?
Doing well. Thanks for asking. He's upstairs right now working on this novel of his, some kind of political thriller, I think. You know, airport lit.
Oh, that's nice. So he doesn't miss the old school?
Well, he was headmaster for 30 years, and he still carries around the master key. You know, the one that fits all the locks? Doesn't seem to be able to part with the damn thing. But that's nostalgia for you.
Well, maybe now he'll be a famous writer instead.
Right. And maybe my carpets are magical.
The old headmaster of the school Zaydan is using as his field HQ lives right above the carpet shop. According to his son, he kept the school's master key out of nostalgia. Supposedly, this opens any lock in the building.
Oh, give your old man some credit, Marwyn. He might surprise you yet.
Hello.
Anyway, gotta run. See you around.
Yep, up, up and away.
Mega Charter Series, Book 1, titled Diplomacy's Edge. When his best friend is killed by a Langley approved drone strike in the mountains of Pakistan. Whoa.
Thank you.
prisoner. I hear they were close. The way I heard it,
there. So much for breaking and entering. You're in. Good work, 47. Now to locate General Zaydan. You're in. Good work, 47. Now to locate General Zaydan.
Hey, man, you did this!
You're in. Good work, 47. Now to locate General Zaydan.
So what did he do? Prisoner. Now, never you mind. General Zayden says the man's a traitor. That's all I'm doing. I'm the guy who's cold. That's why he saved the execution for after the phone call.
wife go. He probably deserves it. Wow.
Hey, you there.
Yeah, you.
Huh?
You're in. Good work, 47. Now to locate General Zaydan.
On me!
Whoa, what the hell?
Hey, command! Command!
Why the hell have you
we got people? Do you have anything
like
to do with
that,
this?
Huh? Are you totally
yeah,
away?
You man, shit, look at me. Freeze! Right there! Nowhere!
Traitor.
That is General Reza Zaidan, Keeper of the Peace.
Hey, wait a minute. And off. And done. Damn.
So, in case of an emergency, Strandberg and Zaidan will meet face to face at the center of the underground tunnel. The conspirators can summon each other over the phone using a set of keywords, one of which is locked away in Reza Zaidan's safe. What if...
Calling in. Hello? It's like this party got out of hand. Got a dead, naked body over here. Hello, you there? Think we could be in trouble here.
Get down. Move on to Cloud.
I don't like your face.
No. Sir!
Hey!
Someone's shooting! Get in the gear!
Look it up. His track record defies belief. Zayden's been involved with a Bollywood actress, a Korean pop star, a Lebanese model, you name it.
Where would he even meet these girls? He's a general. It's not like he gets invited to movie premieres.
You're forgetting the Zayden family is rich. Rich, rich. Go to Cannes or Sapienza or places like that and check out those giant yachts. Chances are one of them belongs to Zayden's dad. General sees his fair share of red carpet events, and he's got a silver tongue to match.
So a lover and a fighter. Not sure if that's supposed to make me like him.
Hey, I don't have that problem. Seriously, though, do you believe for a second that Zayden is masterminding this coup by himself? Come on, he doesn't have the smarts. He can strike the fear of God in men. Charm the knickers off most women. But you and I both know Reza Zayden is no mastermind.
Oh, you're preaching to the choir, man.
I tell you, I don't care what anyone says, that Zayden's not all he's cracked up to be. He likes to pretend that he's solid or something, but he's just a guy with a shiny uniform and an ego to match.
You're not wrong, that's for sure.
That is General Reza Zaydan, Keeper of the Peace.
Right, right. Yeah, you're right. No harm done. No harm done! You think you can just disrespect your superiors without consequences? Shame on you! I should have you both court-martialed! Now get back to your posts!
Target down.
We need some help here.
Move on to Klaus Strandberg.
Salute, soldier.
Carry on, Private.
Crisis on their hands. Of course, it was the early day of momentum. We don't have a muscle to secure the gate.
You made it. Most impressive, 47. Now to locate Klaus Strandberg.
Massage expert Connie Engstrom, report at the reception desk.
what's the situation on street level?
Chanting, flag waving, chest beating, the usual stuff, sir. A few stone throwers, but...
the protest.
So, clear on the emergency procedure?
In case of a security breach, I hit the manual alarm button which triggers the evacuation protocol.
Massage expert Connie Engstrom reported the reception desk. That was Connie Engstrom. Please go to the reception desk.
Step away.
Hey!
Don't you move. Okay. Come on. Shit, what? Hey, won't you just listen to me?
What's that doing there?
Oh.
According to the appointment schedule, Klaus Strandberg has booked a massage to relieve his back pains. No doubt all that time in prison has caused muscle stiffness. The masseur, who works at a local clinic, has apparently already checked into the building.
Not fair.
It is. It isn't.
Five,
you can't keep me in here under these circumstances. If I had known... Well, that's easy for you to say. You're not the one supposed to be doing deep tissue massage in a freaking war zone, okay? It is that bad, Donald. It is. Believe me. Yeah, no. Oh, do not put me on hold.
That was Connie Engstrom. Please go to the receptionist.
Oh, boy. I really need a cigarette here. Yes, I'm still here, and I'm still not doing it. Forget about the angry mob.
What? Oh, huh. Oh, what I wouldn't give for a lung full of... Sweet
Donald, yes. I wanted to say about earlier. You can't do that to me, okay? Donald, I have debts. How long have we been...
I'm calling for help!
Please! Please, no!
Hey, you're allowed to apologize, you know.
Right. So, Johan, I'm having a bit of trouble with the assembly instructions. That. It's not a wheel. It's a graphical representation of a user type flagship.
Connie Engstrom, monsieur. Here for an appointment with Klaus Strandberg.
Mr. Engstrom. Please proceed to the massage room. It's upstairs on the right. I'll inform Mr. Strandberg.
What?
Klaus Strandberg.
How are you, Connie?
Go to the massage room. Your session awaits. I repeat, Klaus Strandberg. Please go to the massage room.
Sorry, sir. You're gonna have to stop.
No!
You! Don't move! Please behave, mister. Okay? Easy does it. No sudden...
Connie Engstrom, monsieur, here for an appointment with Klaus Strandberg.
Mr. Engstrom, please proceed to the massage room. It's upstairs on the right. I'll inform Mr. Strandberg.
Excuse me?
Hey, man, don't push me.
Klaus Strandberg.
One moment, sir. Gonna have
go
to pat
to
you down.
Your session awaits.
It's gonna go a lot easier if you'll just show me what you're hiding.
Please go to the massage room.
Off you go, sir.
Oh, good. There you are.
Klaus Strandberg. Call me Klaus.
So, to the massage room, shall we? This...
Lead the way.
Ah, so, the man with the golden touch. Let's get started.
Shall we? Ah, this muscle tension is killing me.
Why don't you lie down, Mr. Strandberg?
Oh, please, call me Klaus.
Well done, 47. I will leave Strandberg in your capable hands.
Oh, what is it now? Really, I don't have all day. Ah, that's the ticket. I tell you, nothing makes you tense like thousands of people wanting to kill you.
Hell, people are funny.
The fact is, if those morons had bothered to learn the first thing about market investments, my scheme would never have worked. Greed and ignorance, my friend. Those are the cornerstones to any good con. But you see, easy...
Both targets down. Now head towards an exit.
enough to drive public outrage.
I figured leaving some hats on the ground would do a trick.
It's real coy, White. You guys murdered 6 policemen. I don't recall that being part of the contract.
What? You didn't read page 2?
Just so you know, when the season's over, you're getting traded.
Okay. Only the best men. You know it. That's okay.
Compromised, but I don't understand. There is no sign of forced entry, no alarms, nothing.
One of my people has gone missing in Johannesburg. A key bearer.
I wish I'd been informed. Still, the system demands 2 keys, and the rest are all accounted for.
Except for your late predecessors.
Comp? But his plane went down over the Pacific. It was an accident.
Such was the conclusion at the time. Yes.
Thank you.
Mr. Fannin. Happens all the time, even to us. It seems like a conspiracy. Probably isn't. And yet, the failed coup in Morocco, the ether virus, someone knows about us. There was a pattern and I failed to see it. Providence is under attack.
How much was that?
Money? Not money, Mr. Fannin. Information on all of our assets and operatives. Like you. Dig a trench, Director. And make it a deep one. Because none of you are safe anymore.
Good morning, 47. Your destination is the Himapan Luxury Hotel Resort on the Chao Phraya River, just outside Bangkok. Your main target is Jordan Cross, the lead singer of The Class, a renowned indie rock outfit recording their highly anticipated sophomore album. But this millennial poster boy harbors a dark secret. 1 year ago, promising young actress Hannah Highmore fell to her death from Cross's penthouse loft in Dumbo, New York. According to the police, Miss Highmore's death was a tragic accident, but her parents remain unconvinced. They firmly believe that Cross murdered Hannah and only escaped justice due to the power and influence of his father, billionaire media mogul Thomas Cross. A secondary target, Ken Morgan, corporate fixer and attorney to the Cross family, is also staying at the hotel. Cunning and unscrupulous, Morgan was a key agent in the cover-up of Hannah Highmore's murder and Jordan Cross's subsequent acquittal. The Highmores understandably want retribution, and while the system may be powerless, ICA is anything but. I will leave you to prepare. Welcome to Bangkok, 47. Ken Morgan has booked the Queen Suite, but has yet to check in. You will find him in and around the restaurant. Oddly enough, Jordan Cross seems completely unaware of his presence. Cross and The Class have set up a recording studio in the Emperor's Suite on the third floor. Private security around Cross and his entourage is highly capable. Still, I'm sure you can find your way into his inner circle. After all, today is Jordan Cross's 27th birthday. The age when rock stars die. Good luck, 47.